We think I investigated all the screens. These letters. I think if I put them together a certain way, I'll have a password. It's open. I'll have to find out what happened inside here. I'll investigate. This.
Let's go before the emergency power runs out. We don't know what might happen.
All right.
Ha! Perhaps the situation here on Earth was so desperate they started losing their minds.
Let's go.
As the personal link expands, Oracle's condition continues to worsen. Angel, what happened?
I found the Radical, but he was already dead. And the situation there was complicated. I think that the Radical lied to the other citizens about protecting them, but in the end he locked them all up and killed them. He told them that Zion was being manipulated by Oracle.
Is that so? Thank you, anyway. We'll take care of whatever comes next.
I think I have to rest now. I'll be fine. I just need some time to recover. Be safe.
Angel, pleased to see you. What brings you to my humble storefront?
I was just taking a look around the city.
Nope. Bye.
Don't take this the wrong way, but your hair smells wonderful. It's familiar. Reminds me of my daughter's hair.
Where is your daughter?
Left for a place far away. She lives only in my memories.
I'm sorry for your loss. Kaya. Kaya?
Oh, Angel. I'm sorry. I was just thinking about my sister. I hope she comes back soon. I'm tired of waiting. I have felt as though she's closer to me lately. It's a big relief, and it's all thanks to you, Angel.
That's good to hear. Kaya. Can I ask you something?
Sure.
Have you met a girl named Arin?
Arin? I guess you've heard the story then.
What story?
About her and her father, Lyle. They were really close. They cared for each other, though they were financially struggling. But ever since Lyle got that standing Buddha, he changed. He considers it his guardian angel, and even believes that it embodies Mother's fear. Over time, his obsession grew stronger than ever. I guess that's why Arin decided to get rid of it for good. She asked me if there was a place to hide something, where it would never be found.
Seems like this is something personal.
So, where is she?
Scrap Plains. There's a building with a dome roof. People call it the Villa. It was built by strange drones. Nobody goes there. Perfect place to hide something.
Okay. Thanks.
So, you're ready to go? Matrix 11 is an underground facility. The search perimeter is extensive, so make sure you're prepared.
It's a run-down, drone-made building. But I still like it. I think the place should be empty. Let's head up. Yeah, that's a negative on the missing girl and the stolen goods.
Where is she?
All right, let's investigate. We could ask the maintenance drone some questions as well.
Hello, may I please help you?
Someone came here earlier, right? With a statue. Do you know where she is?
Little girl was here. She was going to bury gilt bronze standing Buddha. There it is, container yard nearby.
Container yard. Got it.
That girl's nothing but trouble.
Well, at least I know roughly where she is.
What is she even doing in a place like this? Let's find her, and fast.
tight. I'm coming.
Angel, why are you here?
I could ask you the same. Did you come all the way here to hide the Standing Buddha?
How did you know that?
Long story. Anyway, you shouldn't get rid of that. Why don't you talk it out with him?
If you say so, I'll do it. I'm not sure he'll listen to me.
Arin, what on earth were you thinking? Surely you didn't.
Wait, it's not what you think. I think you should hear what she has to say first.
Arin?
Dad, this object is definitely cursed. You stare at this all day, mumbling, and you fight people. This thing doesn't protect us. It is breaking us apart. We used to be happy without it.
Oh, my child.
So I tried to hide it away forever, but eventually I brought it back.
You're right, my sunshine. I should have known you'd never take something from me without good reason. I'm ashamed of myself. I'm so sorry, Erin.
Dad.
Angel. Will you take this? You can either keep it or throw it away.
Okay, I'll take it.
Thank you.
Thank you, Angel.
No problem. I just want you and your father to be happy, okay?
Okay.
Welcome, Angel. I opened the store again thanks to you. Stop by anytime. Angel, my humble establishment is at your service. Thank you.
I'm so glad to see you again. Eren and I have been hard at work to keep this place going.
It was the Legion's secret cash box. Good thing I came back.
The memory sticks fried. Thank you.
Earrings? Did they belong to Lily? Everything useful has been stripped already.
This way.
Go and check the door switch.
I'll look into it. Let's see here. Organic civilization. Organic human.
Keeps many secrets.
Oh.
Let's go. There's nothing left for us to do here.
Angel, did you find the records about the organic humans?
Everything was locked up tight, so I wasn't able to see the contents. It's a shame.
Aha! So that's how it is, huh? This is fantastic. There really is something. Mark my words, I'll find the truth, even if it's the last thing I do. History cannot be tucked away in the shadows.
must be it. What's going on with Warehouse 77? And why send a kid to deliver the message? Anyway, I have to find the control device. The person who made this program is responsible for breaking the drainage system.